Hey, what is going on, guys? It is Young Trip. This is your time back with another video, and today guys, me playing some Subnautica. Now I know Subnautica's been out since 2014, which was like forever ago, but this game's just been forgotten about. Plus, I've been focusing on other stuff on my channel, which you guys should go check out with the iCard in the top right corner. But it's just I never really took interest in this game. Like, I always watched gameplays of it because it seemed somewhat interesting, but I never like committed to a long series of stuff like this. But now I'm here, and I hope you guys enjoy more gameplay like this.
In emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
So far, I've been trying to get used to everything in the escape pod and just the controls in general, but I might go underwater since I'm not sure what else to do, since I do need most of my stuff to keep on going. So far, the graphics are looking pretty clean, and I see a lot of this purple stuff. Let me see. It says pick up acid mushrooms. They look pretty useful since they should be in some of the recipes, if I'm not mistaken.
essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
It's been 5 minutes in, guys, and I've gotten some fishes, and I've gotten some copper ore as well. Nothing really special, so I just skipped over it, but I did find a nice cave, as you guys can see on screen right now. I was able to get a bladderfish out of the cave, and I could use it to filter water or something like that, and ores can actually spawn there later in the future. Ain't no cap, the atmosphere looks really nice at night.
What the hell, brother?
I still do not know what that noise is, and it's very concerning.
New creature discovered.
Yo, what the heck is that?
Seek fluid intake immediately. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component.
Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god, what is that? The only thing I'm really seeing is more eyeball fishes and acid mushrooms, which I don't know. I mean, I found this, and then let me keep on looking a bit more to see if I can find anything else.
Oxygen.
So all I really found from that mini excursion was a few rocks, some copper, some more fish. It's nothing really special.
Blueprint acquired.